WikiLeaks originator Julian Assange has blamed the CIA for preparing and outfitting the fearmonger in charge of the dangerous psychological oppressor assault in New York on Tuesday night. In the event that the CIA invested more energy researching fearmongers and less time preparing and outfitting them, we won't not have had the present truck assault in New York, Assange tweeted soon after the assault. Right.com reports, WikiLeaks fellow benefactor Julian Assange hammered the CIA, saying the fatal fear-based oppressor assault in New York overnight won't not have happened if the organization researched psychological militants as opposed to preparing and outfitting them. In the event that the CIA invested more energy examining psychological oppressors and less time preparing and equipping them, we won't not have had the present truck assault in New York, the informant tweeted following the assault in Bring Down Manhattan that left 8 individuals dead and 12 harmed on Tuesday. The suspect, purportedly distinguished as 29-year-old Saiflo Saipov, Uzbekistan local, drove a leased truck onto a bicycle way close to the World Trade Center dedication, striking a few people on foot and cyclists. The vehicle did not stop until the point when it hit a school transport. At that point, the speculate left his vehicle holding two impersonation guns and yelling Allahu Akbar. He was shot by cops before being arrested. The presumed apparently had a note in his truck that said he conferred the assault for the benefit of Islamic State, IS, in the past ISIS/ISIL, law implementation disclosed to NBC News.